Standard and I am belonging to Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Today I would like to tell you an important matter. Before telling about that, I would like to ask you a simple question. Which is the main important organ in our body? Yes, heart. Heart is the main important organ in our body. Today I would like to tell you a few words about human heart information. The heart is essential for our survival. Our heart is constantly working even when we are resting. The heart, blood and blood vessels come together to form a circulatory system. The heart pumps the blood through blood vessels to the different types of tissues. What do you mean by a tissue? A group of cells combined together to do a similar function is called a tissue. The blood is also important for removing the waste materials from our body. The blood carries water, oxygen and nutrients. The heart sits between the lungs in the chest where it is well protected by the ribcage. The heart is a hollow muscular organ which is composed of four chambers. A great man told that heart is a very good fertilizer. Anything we plant, love, hate, fear, hope, jealousy, etc., surely grows and bear fruits. We have to think what we have to plant. Do you know who told these words? Okay, Swami Vivekananda told these words. So friends, two things define us in our lives. Our patience when we have nothing and our attitude when we have everything. And when performance overtakes the ambitions, the gap is called frustration. But if ambition overtakes the performance, it's called a success. So friends, be a successful man or person in our lives and please be patient. Thank you.